Well, it's been a busy day for Dougie Fresh. After last night's game, he flew to New York and did a couple of appearances. And tonight, he was at the Barnes & Noble and Rittenhouse Square to promote his book, Fearless, How an Underdog Becomes a Champion. Eagles fans flocking to see him there. Watch him sign those books. Dougie Fresh, go ahead and get that love. And also, can we get back to winning? How about that, too?